in an hour of change and challenge, in a decade of hope and fear, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.